Hello again, and welcome back to Celeste, where I literally hit the record button 2 seconds ago and ended the last recording, and then hit this one, and I somehow can't remember how to play the game. I made magic happen on that one. Straight magic happened. Oh, come on, I was doing fucking great. What are you? Don't let go. You just need the key. No strawberry needed. Let's go. Let's go! Oh, it goes down. There's a certain spot that I have to do this at. Oh, that was dumb. I was like a pixel off from dying there. Oh, come on! That wasn't cool. Take death on that one. Wow, that was generous. I thought I was dead. Oh, come on now. Not cool. Oh, that wasn't cool at all. Dummy. 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 Give me that free shit. No! How is this still one room? No! How is this still one room, dude? What a long-ass room. Fucking dummy. Have some patience. Patience. Where the fuck did you go? What the fuck was that? I must have hit the directional at the same time, or like something collided and just made Madeline go fucking dumb. No, Don't do that. Let's go! Yeet! This is it, the home stretch. We're so close, we're gonna make it! Yeah! Skip cutscene! Woohoo! Alright, we're on the summit. Let's do this. Number 29. Let's go. Never noticed that before. Just as I was starting to get like, oh yeah, I'm just fucking acing this thing. Just insert my fucking foot into my mouth. Actually really not that hard. That's why I went for it. Because I just sat there like, I can do that. Damn it. Didn't go far enough. No! You ended up on the wrong crevice! Damn it. Damn it! Damn. You didn't go diagonal, you dummy. Wow, I had it! Stop! Yes! Get up there. Ugh. Fuck that strawberry. We out. Really? Oops. Did it. Number 19. I never really liked how they just started handing them out like fucking candy right there. I've never gotten this one in my own playthrough. Aha! It is possible. Okay. Okay. No, I ran out of juice. God. dummy. Okay, that also worked, though I'm shocked. Let's go. Oops. Okay, all I had to do was just hit the button on that one. Oops. It's a long section, the final part here. I'm supposed to have my jump. Oh. Oh, that was generous, man. Okay. Let's go, get that boost. Six. I actually hate this part of the climb. Only because it uses this stupid feather. Damn this fucking feather, man. I just didn't boost. Get me the fuck out of this feather part. Right, because there's another one. This one I don't hate as much. It's still annoying because I don't like the feather, but Yay, the feather. Please get me out of this park. We're almost there. We're right there. We're literally right there. Seething rage, calm down. Let the seething rage calm down. First beat this the first time, it took me very, very long to get through this part. How do I play this game again? Get me the fuck out of there, thank you. Whew! Okay. Literally, my hands are sweaty from that. Fuck. I don't even care. I'm not even that mad. Still not even that mad. Just don't have to deal with that janky ass fucking feather. Before 60 minutes happens on the clock. At this rate, no. Even though he's literally two away. Okay, we did it. Of course. Had to throw one more death. Oh, we did it. We beat Celeste. We did it. It's the end of the game, y'all. If you guys want me to do the Pico 8 or any of the further game content, then I could either do it on a Twitch stream eventually, or I could do videos of it. You gotta let me know in the comments. I have no problem playing more of this game. Yeah, I get a little annoyed, but the game's meant to be annoying, though. So we're just gonna, thumb through all these dialogue boxes. Six, 32. Didn't know I could move this screen around. Oh, very interesting. Let's go Matt Thorson. All right. We'll let the credits play. Give people credit where credit's due. Granted, it's not like there's a lot going on anyway. Gabby Dorenzo, Sven Bergstrom. Writing assistants, script editor, Nick Sutner. I've seen that name before. Probably worked at IGN or something. Remixers, In Love with a Ghost, Too Mellow. Musical performances, drums. Playing on the clouds, isn't that cute? The ghost of Mr. Oshiro with the bird. Scrawl! And he flies away. Contributors and playtesters. Zep. The name is Zep. TGH. Communities. Speedrun. Tool assisted. Speedrunners. The Celeste Discord. Special thanks to all these people. Fmod, Mono Game, FNA. Thanks for playing, smiley face. You guys should really play the game, honestly. Play Celeste. Like, yes, challenging, but fun as hell. Also, yeah, I had to literally control the camera for that. Shiro. See what cake we get. We collected 70. It's not bad. Got 73 at 175, just under 700 deaths. And it took me almost four hours to beat the game. And that's it. We will not be doing that unless I get requests in the comments to do so. So, with that being said, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed Celeste. And I will see you guys on the next video. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.